after the loss, maybe for some time, definitely you will be sad. Like anybody will be sad with the loss, you know, when you lose in the finals there. But as I said, yeah, you need to come back much more stronger because you know that, you know, in another 1.5 weeks, you have another important tournament, which is very important for you, and you need to prove yourself. So that is how you come back and then practice your mistakes, and you know, you will see what's going on and discuss with Gopi sir, or you know, in the practice sessions you just play. Like, you need to get much more better, and that is how you prepare yourself and go for another tournament. So it's basically like always you win or lose or a tournament, you need to forget that and you need to focus on the next one.